The soil of our country can be classified into five types: alluvial soil, black soil, red soil, sandy soil, mountain soil. Alluvial soil is found in the northern plains of India. Alluvial soil is formed by the alluvium and silt deposited by the Himalayan rivers. Alluvial soil is very fertile and is freshly deposited every year by the rivers. Alluvial soil is also found in the coastal plains, the river valleys, and the deltas of the plateau region of India. Alluvial soil is suitable for crops like paddy, sugarcane, wheat, jute, and oilseeds.